I think the biggest misconception about break dancers or b-boys with people out here in the world is that they're not dancing, that everything they're doing is just happening at the moment, and they don't know what they're doing. They're just doing it. They're just going crazy. Breaking is a legitimate dance, as legitimate as any other dance that has existed. Dance does have a history and a lot of heroes that no one's ever gonna know. If you look at the socioeconomic situation in New York in the late 60s and early 70s, you could see how something like hip hop could spawn itself in, because there wasn't that much happening at all. So there's all this energy in the young person, and then these elements of expression are around, you're gonna draw to them.
Hip hop is not a rap. Okay. Hip hop is a culture which consists of four elements. It's b-boying, DJing, MCing, and graffiti writing. What it did is it gave them an option in which each individual chose on how to express themselves. And that is the truest form of what hip hop is.
See, with hip hop, the rules were being made on the spot. We can call a move whatever we want to call it on the spot. For an individual, that's empowering. That's something that, wow, you definitely want to be a part of that.
B-boy comes from the terminology beat boy, because we dance to a specific beat to a record. It's a gesture of a fight without actually touching someone, but with the same intensity of a battle of a gang.
The battle is what the B-boy is about. He lives for that battle. There's nothing else.
Other influences in B-boying, kung fu movies, gymnastics, and then the music with James Brown and certain steps that he did. It was a mess to create one specific dance.
The US B-boys, like in the early years, were our heroes here in Europe. We tried to grab every little bit of Rocksteady Crew, New York City Breakers, and they were the great heroes, our great heroes.
I could describe Kenny in one sentence. He's the last true B-boy of his generation.
A lot of dances stay exactly the way they are. They're not allowed to evolve or use anything else. Breaking is just unique the way it's all put together. It's like the ultimate dance, because you could take from everywhere, but you just had to put B-boy flavor on whatever you took from.
In the late 70s, B-boying basically branched out, and that's what caught the media's attention.
The culture of hip-hop visually was brought out to the masses throughout the world because of the movie Flashdance, because of breakdancing, not because of a rap record.
In Germany, breakdancing came first, and then, of course, with breakdancing came the music, but nobody was really interested into rap music at the time.
Everybody sees it, and it becomes really big. And especially with young people, they're gonna try it right when they see it.
ね、有名なストリートのシーンがあって、まあ、そのバックスピンだけじゃなくてバックスライドとかそういう今まで見たことのないそういうなんか肉体表現に頭をこう脳天バーンってされたような気分で
We only went to the movie not to see Jennifer Beals, not to see that love story. Everybody just went into the movies to see the rocksteady dancing on the street.
Et quand j'ai vu le mec tourner là, c'est comme s'il y avait une...un signe du destin concret qui faisait que ça c'est pour toi. T'es un mouvement de la vie, t'es un mouvement paf, 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 tu... Ah, c'est personnel après, c'est au niveau de l'émotion.
In the 80s, what happened was, it got exploited.
It was just quick fad.
These guys, you know, they don't know what it's really about. They don't understand that all of us, that we're much better than what these guys are doing, and that they don't have a clue.
It was ugly. It got really bad. And that was the end of it, you know, to where they said, okay, we sucked everything we can out of it in these last 2 years. They were done.
Yeah. gar nicht schlecht, würde ich sagen. Verstehe allerdings nicht allzu viel davon. Aber am Sonnabend, da ist hier richtig was los in Hannover, im Freizeitteil Dörn, da kommt es zum ersten internationalen Breakdance Cup. Und wir haben die Initiatoren jetzt hier im Studio. Sag mal, wie seid ihr eigentlich auf die Idee gekommen, so etwas zu veranstalten?
I started the battle of the year 1990 because at that time it was dead. I wanted to show the public that, wow, breakdance is still here. It changed a lot, that to us, breakdancing was more than just a fashion. So in the early years, it was really, really small. The audience was only 500 to 800 people. But the longer we did it, the more popular it got within the breakdance community. Then more and more nations joined the battle of the year.
If it wasn't for Battle of the Year, b-boying in Europe definitely wouldn't have been what it is today.
The aim was also to show it's a culture on a really high level. They have love for what they are doing. They invest energy and time 7 days a week to practice. For me, it was always so hard to see how hard those kids work on their skills, but finally it always ends up, that's it. And this is so stupid in my opinion, so I thought, okay, I have to do something. I have to show the way to perform in theaters, for example, or to show how to perform on commercial, like exhibitions, to make their living. The Battle of the Year is an annual event, and each year in the beginning of the summer, there are Battle of the Year eliminations that take place in 18 countries throughout the world. Each country gets to send just one team to Germany to the World Finals in the end of the year.
Yeah! Battle of the Year Japan 2005!
Each of the countries where we have Battle of the Eliminations, the top crews come together, and in the first round they put on a show in front of the judges. For a good show, the criteria to judge on are like theme and music, the choreography itself, how it's built up, and if the crew are dancing synchronized, and also the stage presence. Considering the aspect of choreography, the Japanese dancers, they always had better ideas than any other b-boy country of the world. They are always very innovative. The general reputation of French b-boys is that they are really good dancers. Their expression is really positive, at the same time aggressive, and this basically are all aspects forming a perfect b-boy.
The French, they were doing some really intricate, daring dancing.
The top four crews from the first round are qualified for the second round, which is a battle round. So in a battle, you have two crews on stage, one on the left side, one on the other side, and then the dancers are coming out dancing against each other, like attacking the other dancers from the other side. So it also is possible that the whole crew, or let's say two or three dancers of one crew, is coming out with a choreography, or you can call it commando, attacking the whole other crew, who then has to react in the same way.
So it happens in an exchange. He's given me something that I can relate to, and I have to answer with something that he can relate to, so we can continue this battle. We can continue this exchange.
The dancers more or less have to improvise on the music, which is played spontaneously by the DJs. And the judges are looking very much on how the dancers work this out with the music.
The battle is what the American b-boy is about. You eat, sleep, and think about a battle.
The US b-boys, they are mostly known for having a lot of good individual skills for battling. We have really, really complete, unique characters in the US b-boy scene. Korea is a b-boy phenomena country because they develop their skills in such a short time. What Germany or France did in 15 years, they in a way managed this within 5 years. They came out of nowhere, bringing the level of power moves on a completely new level. Doing power moves nobody has seen before. They got so popular in Europe and all over the world.
On a technical level, there is nobody that could touch the Koreans. Nobody.
Battle of the Year, Japan. Winner is...
The crew going to Germany for October.
Battle-là représente mon enfance, représente ce que j'ai rêvé pendant très longtemps. Et c'est ce qui m'a poussé, vraiment poussé à m'entraîner.
When it comes to a jam like Battle of the Year, I mean, you train your whole career for it. Battle of the Year is one of the first videos I ever saw, and I said, I want to go there.
Last for one! Last for one!
I don't know what I'm saying. 일단은 제가 하고 있는 일의 최고 경지에 다른 거잖아요.
何を意味するかって言えば本当に難しいな。ほんまにもう自分の人生の中での一個の大きな目標ですね。
日本の教育、まあその、まあ、出る杭を打たれるっていうそのことわざがある通り、その横並びであるその教育っていうのがやっぱりあったのかなというふうに思います。
b ボーイスタイルっていうのは、すごい日本の中にある武士道とかただの趣味の領域を超えないとちゃんとした b ボーイにはならない。
やっぱりそのブレイクダンスを始めてそのだんだんだんだん自分の感性であったりとか考え方の人との差っていうか、それがだんだんだんだん分かってきたのは、
まあ、一つ僕は昔から落ち着きがなくて、僕がダンスをやってる理由は本当にもうその自分自身をこう爆発させて解放させたんだ。
8年ぐらい。あとは趣味で DJ もしています。あとは普段は、お茶屋で働いたり。
DJ はあいいかなとか思うときあるんですけど、もし切れるような感じでスピードがあって、シャカシャカシャカシャカシャカシャカシャカとテンポが。
さんが見た運動選手としての部分がすっげえクローズアップされると思うんですけど、運動選手があってアーティストであって、それを音楽に乗せるのが b ボーイ。
この考えなんですけど、ブレイクダンスを上手くなるのに向き不向きは基本的にはない まあ、気持ち一番大事なのが気持ち的な部分だと思うんですけど、上手くなる上手くならない、
お金はないし、でもドイツ行くためには仕事を辞めないといけないし、ほんまに一番ボーダーラインのギリギリのところの父親だと思いますよ。
Ichigeki, they have been at Battle of the Year 2002 already, and I was very happy to see them again in the elimination in Tokyo. One could see that they improved their skills, they got older, and they're one of my favorites for this year's finals.
って言うて、2002年出て初めて優勝することができて、ところが次ドイツ行ってみたらもう全然結果は残せなくて。
From Japan, Ichigeki!
出せますね。なんか2000には結構大変やったし、みんなそれを喧嘩なんかも一番した年やと思うんですよね。勝つためにやってたから、その時はあんまり好きじゃなかったスタイルも勝つために必要だったら練習しました。
やっぱ結果も残してないし、すごい悔しい思いをして、
なんか今年もそれをしに行きたいなと思って、今度も勝つっていうかもっと他にあると思ってます。
いいよ、見てるよ、ふざけんなよ。いや、それいいっすよ、ほらいい、見てくれて
くる、やっぱもうホッとしますね。あ、またこいつらがおるんやみたいな。僕の父が亡くなったのは3年ぐらい前なんですけど、肝臓の病気だったんですけども、カロチノイド腫瘍っていう病気あって、
主人はですね、やっぱりそらちゃんと高校出て大学出て、まあ、趣味としてやるんだったらっていうのは絶えず持ってましたけど、
正直父が闘病してる時はあまりこう仲が良くなかったんですよ。病気を患ってるにもかかわらず、俺はダンサーやし、お前将来どうするんやみたいな感じで、あまり会話もなかったんですけど、簡単に言うと、あの父からしたら、ええ会にしろよみたいなのもあったと思うんですけど、
いなくなった後もやっぱり踊りは続けてて、でなんかこう一緒に出た時に、その今から感情すげえ高ぶるじゃないですか。バトルってすげえ高まるんですよね。高まった気持ちとか、その言い踊りしたい気持ちっていうのが届くといいねっつって、
フレンチ B-boys, man, they have such a nice sensitivity for musicI think that the French B-boys, they dance more beautiful than the rest of the world.
Et franchement, quand j'ai vu cet art, je me suis dit, c'est la chose qui peut le plus combler mes, comment on va dire, ma soif de créativité.
Chose plus importante que la danse, voilà, c'est de remporter Battle of the Year, d'être champion du monde.
Every time I come out of practice or of a battle, I have a rush of energy that I've never felt in any other way. If I don't dance for 3 days, I get crazy.
Tout le monde me surnomme le singe parce que j'avais toujours l'habitude de sauter un peu partout,
Au fur et à mesure, les gens me disaient, oui, mais t'es vraiment fou. Je crois que je vais m'appeler Crazy Monkey parce que et maintenant, je pense que je le montre, je suis un peu fou dans mes passages de quoi.
Fasté, c'est un groupe, on va dire, déjà d'une nous, quand on va aller en Allemagne, on va représenter la France. Et nous, on va représenter notre ville, Schelle.
Alors, on habite à Schelle. On est à 25 km de Paris. Schelle, on est 45 000 habitants.
Et nous, beaucoup, beaucoup de maghrébins, de noirs.
L'image fastée, je pense que c'est l'esprit de groupe.
Parce qu'ils ont un message à travers leur danse. Rire, être chaleureux, rapporter cette chaleur que beaucoup, que certains ont enlevée. Surtout Battle of the Year.
Donc il y a une bonne ambiance. Ouais, bah, pour moi, en fait, les autres, c'est comme mes frères.
Au départ, moi, je ne sais pas ce que c'était. Donc, son papa et nous, on était un peu braqués. Ils font tous 2 mètres. Ils sont noirs. Et puis lui, il est tout petit pour son âge et il est blond.
Donc, l'idée, c'est qu'effectivement, il y a souvent une image négative du hip-hop. Parce que les gens le comparent à tout ce qui est, effectivement, gangster rap, des choses comme ça.
Pour être franche, avant, j'aimais pas. J'étais plus, je veux dire, raciste. Hein? Si, c'est vrai, je l'étais.
Les clichés qu'on a sur ce mouvement-là, il faudrait qu'on regarde vraiment de près, parce qu'il y a quelque chose derrière ça.
Là, on se dirige vers le centre commercial, enfin, où on va s'entraîner avec des jeunes, des très jeunes qui nous motivent.
Many different people came together under the name of hip-hop, that hip-hop changed music, arts, completely. Hip-hop changed the world view on how we are together.
C'est-à-dire on est de beaucoup d'origine en France, donc maintenant on peut pas dire la culture française.
C'est vrai qu'on aime la France pour ce qu'elle est, mais on peut pas dire que le bleu, blanc, rouge nous représente vraiment.
Whether you're DJing, MCing, B-Boying, you're coming from deep inside yourself and you're just really, you know, enjoying the ability to express yourself, but there's a lot of freedom in that.
Art in hip-hop is when you're dancing, you're discovering also yourself and how to put your emotions on the movements to find more self-confidence, to be able to open, to really feel all the feelings you have all around in life. And they see also a chance by their own wings fly.
La plus grande des choses, c'est montrer à tout le monde et au monde entier que des personnes qui sortent de nulle part et qui ont grandi avec un minimum, avec vraiment un minimum aujourd'hui pour réussir un maximum.
Je sais que bon, il a déjà dit qu'il voulait être pompier. Je serais fier qu'il soit pompier.
C'est fini.
Hip-hop is New York history. And we know that you have a lot of b-boy crews in California, but now all of a sudden, since a couple of years, Las Vegas is more or less one of the capitals in b-boying in the United States. I'm really happy and excited to see how a crew from Las Vegas out of the desert will make it a Battle of the Year.
B-boying fills this gap in my life that, I mean, I can't even really explain, you know, it's almost like a spiritual thing that it feels, and I just can't let go of it.
The best feeling you've ever felt, times that by 2.
that's kind of the feeling that we get.
I love to just go out there and dance, and having cats just be like, wow, you're amazing, bro.
Las Vegas is a good training ground no matter what you do, because everything's so readily available at 24 hours a day.
Like, Vegas has culture, but it's just an entertainment culture. It's a different culture than probably any other city in the world.
Its culture is that there is no culture.
Exactly.
I got into B-Boy because of the battle. And business, to me, I treat the same exact way. It's a battle. You're actually battling people for what you believe in. With hip-hop, the MCs have been doing it, the DJs have been doing it, and even different aspects of graffiti arts are up and coming now doing it. So now it's time for the B-Boys to actually take steps to control our own future instead of letting somebody else do it for us.
Omarion, Justin Timberlake, Usher, always had a B-Boy right there teaching it. And they never give respect, man. And they never give a name.
The mainstream dancers look down on B-boying because it's such a new dance. They go out there and they're doing all this choreography. It took them years to learn. They all look the same. Then we can come out there with our own technique and do something that's just amazing and people go crazy. There's no limits. You can do whatever you want. As long as you dance and you got that B-boy attitude, it's all good.
Winning the battle here is really about respect.
You come back and people will say, I heard those guys are the best in the world. I want to see them.
Before I do a battle or before I do a competition or something like that, he tells me just go up there and just rip that shit. That's the way he says
it
too.
That's the way I say it.
Number one is see my son succeed. And he's made me very proud. He's done it on his own. Him and his friends have put together a crew that's just awesome.
Majority of us were friends before we even started dancing. It's not like a team where we recruited a bunch of different members. It's like family, you know?
Pretty much everybody in the crew is Latino. It wasn't like even planned out or anything. It's more just like we're just homies and we just happen to be like the Spanish also, you know what I mean?
Ricky is B-boy diva. You know what I mean? He loves that attention. Ricky's out there like he's modeling.
Dunok is an entertainer. Oh, this guy is hype.
What Mikey brings to the dance floor is just smoothness. Mikey gets the ladies. Mikey has never really had a problem with that, and he's a good person. Like, bottom line, Mikey has a good heart.
Fonzie's dance style is very explosive. Fonzie's definitely a character. Either you love him or you hate him.
I have Venezuelan and have black. Spanish is more where I get the cool flavor. The black is where I get a lot of the explosiveness, where I just fly through the air. I can keep it nice and cool and controlled.
Battle of the year is what I train for all my life.
When you know you're going, that's when everybody kind of backs up and looks at it, you know, from the outside, and they're like, wow. And then you kind of like put into perspective, and you're like, we're representing the United States of America.
Started out in the Bronx. This is straight up, this is an American culture right here. We got to bring it back to the U.S.
I mean, we created this thing, you know what I mean? Everybody grabbed a hold of it, but we're the creators.
The last time U.S. won it was 98. Man, it was a long time ago. It was almost 10 years ago, man.
here right now, basically we're still at war. Right over there, right over those mountaintops, we got our Korean brothers in the north that that have about 3,000 some odd missiles pointed at us right now. So every Korean man in the last 50 years have had to go to the army for a minimum of 2 years. You have no choice in that matter. The only choice you have is to not go to the army and go to jail. That's a bitter hard truth that you have to swallow at a really, really young age, you know?
So the gamblers are the defending champions from last year. Gamblers represent mainly the style of dancing or b-boying everybody expects from a Korean crew, like powerful dancing, very acrobatic styles, clean executions. And this is what makes Korean dancers.
Gamblers, they would not be satisfied with doing moves that everybody could do. They wanted technically to be so sophisticated and so advanced that it would at least take a regular b-boy 2-3 years to do.
Darkness?
Yeah, definitely just hardcore. Yo, he's just powerful, you know? He's a beast.
Laser가 5-6년 정도를 무식하게 헤드스핀 연습을 했거든요. 그래가지고 지금 헤드스핀은 전 세계 최고를 갖고 있잖아요. 다른 동작들은 못해요.
Yo, they're just really good at that one thing.
Right now, Korea's just like spawning like new superhero killers. They're just inspiring a lot of people to go ridiculously crazy.
Battle of the Year 갈 때까지 휴일은 없다.
So since the gamblers get a free pass as defending champions, the second crew from Korea, who was qualified through Battle of the Year Korea elimination, will represent their country together with gamblers at Battle of the Year. Last for One, they represent parts of the new generation of Korean b-boying culture. They have still the good power moves, but they are one of the first crews showing on an international level that Korea has more to offer than just power and dancing machines.
Hook 취해서 계속 지금까지 하는 거를 보면 제가 생각해도 그냥 그림자 같은 존재라고 생각하고 저희가 한국 대표라는 자부심을 갖게 해주는 대회고 한국 대표로서 한국의 얼굴이잖아요.
Last for One, the whole crew is from down south. They only come up for certain events, you know, every now and then, so they really haven't had a chance to, like, get really looked at. You just kind of get dissed on if you're from out of Seoul. They look at you like you're a country bumpkin, you know?
전주에서는 서울보다 되게 장소가 좁아가지고 사실 재미가 없었어요.
아저씨들도 뭐 저희 뭐 가까운 저희 엄마도 B-Boying이 뭔지 모르거든요. 그냥 바닥에서 돌고 그냥 청소하고 막 그런지 알아요.
분명한 것은 이제 그 우리 부모님들이 아직은 우리나라에서는 예, 이 젊은이들이 추고 있는 그 뭐 탭댄스인가 뭐 잘 이름을 모르겠습니다만은 그러한 것을 잘 이해를 못한다. 이 자본주의 민주주의 국가에서는 이 돈이 없으면은 움직이지 못하는 거기 때문에 제 생각적인 어떤 그 대학교 교수라든가 또는 의사가 되었으면 하는 생각을 갖고 있었습니다. 예, 그런 일을 가야만이 이제 그것 그렇게 하더라도 결국은 국가에 다 기여할 수 있고 자기에 대한 어떤 안전을 보장할 수 있기 때문에.
잘하는 멤버들이 군대에 가야 되고 나이도 많아지고 지금 마지막 기회라고 생각을 하고 자기들의 꿈이 배틀 오브 더 이어 우승이기 때문에 그 우승을 하기 위해서 지금 그 올인하고 있는 겁니다.
이번에 이 대회 때문에 집도 떠나와서 타 지역에서 서울에서 살고 있거든요.
저희가 이제 지방팀이었잖아요. 지방에서 구성된 멤버들이랑 뭉친 거잖아요. 그래서 for one, 이렇게 하나, 마지막까지 똘똘 뭉치자. 이런 팀워크를 의미하는 이런 그룹이다.
비보이들이 강자라고 생각을 하지만 기본적으로 한국 사회 자체적으로 어떤 한 개개인이 구성원으로 봤을 때는 굉장히 약자입니다. 그들은 춤밖에 모릅니다. 춤을 춰야 되고 그래야만 사는 재미를 느끼고 그렇기 때문에 춤추기를 간절히 원합니다.
Last for One, they're very like happy-go-lucky family type kids. They really know how to work with each other. They've only been up in Seoul for a couple months, but you know, they're trying to make something happen.
춤을 추는 게 아니라 춤을 추기 위해서 돈을 벌고 싶으니까.
네, 라스폰 애들은 지방에서 올라온 지가 얼마 안 돼서 일거리가 많지가 않습니다. 팀 전원이 지금 힘든 상황입니다.
와, 죽어 냄새 나는데.
왜 버리시나 두 분?
환경이 그렇게 좋지가 않습니다. 큰 집을 구하지 못해서 작은 집 두 군데로 나누어서 네 명, 여섯 명 나누어 살고 있는데 굉장히 가난한 친구들이고 어쩌면 극빈층에 속하는 가정에서 이제 생활을 하는데.
이 아버지가 나가는 길이 돈을 벌어서 돈을 축적해가지고 하는 기업가가 아니고 이제 국가 정체성 확보를 위해서 태극기 사랑을 이제 전개하게 됩니다. 그래서 태극기 없는 가정에다가 태극기를 무료로 이제 나눠주고 달아주고 근데 제가 이제 사회사업이라든가 이런 것을 하는데 이제 뒤를 밀어줄 수 있는 그런 여력이 없다. 또 엄마도 지금 없고 그러니까 먹는 거라든가 입는 거라든가 이런 것을 이제 그 아버지니까 더 못 해주고 그런 것이 좀 안타깝고
뭐 해주고 뭐 대화 상대도 해주고 술도 같이 마셔주고 싶은데 그 마음 먹은 건 진짜 여러 번이었는데 지금까지 실행이 못 옮기는 것 같아.
Braunschweig is not really a big city. Once a year, they really have international guests, and that's during the Battle of Beer. In 1945, 19 crews from all over the world. And the town of Braunschweig was so kind to offer us a high school. Each crew gets a classroom. We had to buy mattresses, linens, everything to make it good for them because I didn't want to have them sleeping on the floor.
This is how we're doing it nowadays.
그냥 교실 바닥에 매트 하나 주고 이불 하나 주고 비계 하나 주고 차려요.
This is not a Holiday Inn.
샤워실은 2층에 단 4개 있어, 4개.
샤워기가 4개 있다는 건 아니지.
이제는 맞아?
나만 주시게 나만 봐요, 두 시에.
나 빛나나?
Is that the shower for us? No, I need to go buy some swimming trunks.
Go buy some swimming trunks.
힘들다, 이렇게. 아, 살아갔다. There's a cafeteria.
스시 구이대.
And there's a gym for practicing. I hope it will be a positive atmosphere in the school.
No! 뜨거워.
야, 뜨거워.
이래
뜨기노.
무슨 니 거래?
야, 얼씨 뭐, 됐고. 그런데 미네소타 사우디아에 뭐가 안 보이냐?
사우디아프리카.
아, 오케이.
야옹바오.
놀랐어요.
응?
이걸 그냥 이렇게 마시래.
초콜릿 소스인데요. 그냥 뭐 떠먹는 거예요.
야, 초콜릿, 예. 야, 초콜릿, 야, 가만요. 예.
수다 대단하다.
맛있어요.
아우. 맛있다고 뭐였지? 맛있다고 뭐였지?
이렇게 하고
네? 아, 들리셨어? 예, 들리셨어.
야, 김치 너무 많이 먹구나. 좀 아침에 먹자.
근데 이제 밥 먹을 김치 없애는 거 같은데 혼자 가서.
이제 감독님.
The hip hop is so big in Cape Town now because it's bringing so much people together, so much cultures, religion. You know, that's why Ubuntu, you can see this. We're all a mix of people. And no matter if you're black or white or colored, we're still going to do this. It brings us all together.
Rock the planet like Bambada. From Osaka, Japan to Las Vegas, Nevada. Top rock, scholar, modern day street.
Hong Kong,
$2.
$2?
$2.
Thank
China.
You.
It's my first experience out of the United States. I've been craving this for so long, just to come out overseas.
Take it.
That really inspires me just to be around all these people, especially when I'm doing something that I love.
Holy shit.
Okay.
Exchange
of 20 from 20. Very small, really?
Hi, buddy.
Basket,
ils sont forts. Vas-y, là, prends le ballon, là. Je suis un blacko, je dis pas que je suis un blacko, c'est parce que c'est américain. Ils savent pas, donc.
The French think they're just as badass as we are. Bottom line, they think they're just as bad as us. So when you get those same mentalities in one circle, you can get a heated battle.
La mentalité américaine aussi, d'un côté, leur facilite pas trop les choses parce que les Américains sont les numéros un partout.
Et
on leur donne vraiment une grosse position là-dessus.
I mean, we went to France, we had the USA flag, and we got booed. Incredibly booed. I was like, we didn't vote for Bush. Calm down, people.
Most of the crews don't talk to other crews the days before. You can feel a big tension.
En rouge, là, c'est les Japonais, ouais. En rouge et noir.
En rouge et noir.
Qui c'est qui a pris la serviette?
Les Jap, putain. Qu'est-ce qu'ils vont nous sortir comme chose, eux?
반갑게 인사하고 뭐 잘 지냈냐 이러면서 밥도 같이 먹고 이제 연습실에 들어가면은 약간 이제 서로 견제하는 분위기가 되면서 서로 이제 안 하려고.
I'm
je suis chaud là, c'est la guerre. Oh, oh. Oh, j'ai un petit peu chassé là, ah, j'ai bien.
Oh, oh. 착한 것 같은데? 아니다, 신발이 아니잖아.
축구도 한국 대 일본 하면 사람들이 집중해서 잘 보잖아요. 네. 그래서 그런지 이번에도 만약에 결승에 올라가게 되면 일본이랑 붙고 싶습니다.
後に上がれて当たるとしたら、まあ、韓国がいいっていうのはありますけど、それはめっちゃすごいと思うけど、僕のここになんていうか衝撃とか感動とかを与えてくれるダンスじゃないから。
You can't fuck with history, you know. No disrespect to Japanese b-boys or Japanese youth, because they're hella cool. I have a lot of Japanese friends, but yo, we got history. Yeah, we may forgive, but we never forget. We don't have to beat them, but we can't lose. We cannot lose.
Yeah, that was nice.
It's hard to tell, yeah, because nobody's doing anything full out.
The format of it looks nice. I like it.
僕ら自身も別に特に緊張はしてないと思うんですけど、前はね、 2002年に出た時はめっちゃ緊張したんです。俺が1回目の日本代表になった時に、まあよく日本代表になったなって言ってくれたことがあって、まあそれがまあ最初で最後のダンスに対する褒め言葉だったんで、僕その中でもブワッ泣いてしまいましたけど、それがもうずっとありますね。
本間ちゃんと喋ったのはそれが最後かもしれないです。Okay, Z. See that on stage.
Parce que tu me sentais.
Oui,
Tiens.
The Battle of the Year for the last 5 years took place in the Volkswagen Halle in Braunschweig. We are the biggest b-boy event worldwide. We will have like 8,500 people at the venue. Very, very international audience. Some people traveling from Japan, from Korea, from the United States.
Ishigeki Banzai!
In a way, of course, I'm proud that today, like the b-boy world, are watching the b-boys on a big stage and not the rap artists.
Oh, ちょうどバッチリやん, これ ぐらいだったら。 이야, 맞다, 그거, 나, 크, 그래.
제가 그렇게 어릴 적 동경했던 그 무대에 이제 제가 산다고 생각하니까 이제 딱 저한테는 좀 특별하죠. 제가 생각했을 때는 이제 저의 젊음을 거는 그런 이제 한판 승부가 되죠.
Nevada, Las Vegas. Yeah.
네.
파이팅! 네.
Here we have two rounds. In the first round, all the crews have to show a choreography in front of the judges and the audience.
Each show, 6 minutes.
It's important to have like stage presence, theme and music. They dance synchronized. And then you will have a ranking of all crews, and the top four crews of the ranking go further into the battles.
All right. Gamers up next, right?
미국이나 기타 유럽 등에서 한국을 견제한다. 갑자기 한국이 원래부터 옛날부터 쭉 잘했던 게 아니라 요 몇 년간 갑자기 등장해서 막 올라왔잖아요.
I want to beat Gamblers, honestly.
Yeah, let's go.
Because it just seems like they got this little hype around them, and I just want to come in.
Yeah.
Techniquement, il y a pas de problème sur le combat. Le truc qui est là, c'est que nous, on a la technique, la danse. Personne fait peur.
Ladies and gentlemen! The defending champions of Battle of the Year! From Korea!
Concept은 한국의 역사입니다.
저희 팀이 반씩 반씩해서 북한과 남한을 뜻하는 거거든요.
남한은 일단 살몹으로 표현하고 북한은 펌으로 표현해서 일단
전쟁도 하고 나중에는 서로 화해하고 이제 평화롭게 되는 그런 모습을 한번 집어 넣어봤는데
둘이 나중에 결국에는 화합돼서 잘 된다.
100% fucking precise. So I'm mad confident in our show. It's just a different feel. So it's just a matter of how the people react to it and how the judges see it. Hopefully they want something different up there this year rather than just a bunch of amazing shit.
어땠어요? 감사히 해주시라고 우리 비키고 이거.
그게 존나 존나 터졌어.
Yeah.
괜찮았어?
Moi, je suis très compétition, en fait. J'aime bien le voir, c'est vrai que j'aime bien le voir en avant, on va dire. Gagner pour son équipe. Ils sont obligés d'être ensemble pour gagner. Il peut pas gagner tout seul en hip-hop, c'est pas... Et bon, on s'est aperçu que c'était quand même complètement différent. Parce qu'ils l'ont pris sous leur coupe, alors il dort, c'est le petit frère. Il nous a rassurés. Je vais pas porter un jugement sur quelqu'un que je vais pas connaître. C'est pas facile, mais c'est comme ça, on apprend à connaître les gens.
Tout simplement, on est des ambassadeurs de la France, de la culture hip-hop, pour l'année 2005. On va faire au mieux d'être les plus représentatifs. Les quatre groupes français qui sont présentés au Battle of the Year, ils ont toujours été en finale. Donc Jadun, le challenge pour nous d'être, je l'espère, Inch'Allah, en finale.
Tout avec le cœur, j'allais y arriver. Et c'est le
de réveiller le public à fond, de mettre la musicalité, ce qui est sûr, et de montrer que la France, c'est bien sûr.
Je suis en train de faire des choses. 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 Je suis en train de faire des
없는 놈이 아버지가 놀고 있으니까 내가 어느 날 술 먹고 푹 자고 나 아침에 일어나 보니까 제 머리맡에 흰 봉투가 있어요. 이게 무엇인고 봤더니 거기가 10만 원을 딱 넣어 있으면서 아버지 처음으로 제가 드리는 돈입니다. 아버지 용돈 써서 해가지고 남자는 울선 안 됩니다. 내 가슴이 뭉클해지고 그 놈을 보고 내가 눈물을 주르르르 흘렸습니다.
근데 전 아버지를 걱정을 끼쳐드리는 일을 하고 있잖아요 지금. 그러니까 제가 일을 하면서 뭘 하나 얻고 정말 마음을 먹고 아빠 이렇게 제가 하고 싶은 거 하면서 그래도 여유가 있게 살고 있습니다. 처음
사람처럼 지내고 싶죠.
아, 준비 준비 준비! 쪼고하고 한 팀하고 DJ 모험이요.
그런 테크닉과 음악과 정말 어울리는 그런 춤을 안무, 그다음에 팀 컬러, 그다음에 이제 팀워크까지 독일 가서 춤적인 요소를 정말 보여줄 거예요. 액션이 큰 동작이나 테크니컬한 동작들을 추구를 하는데 굉장히 어렵지 않은 기술을 그거를 포장을 굉장히 잘해요. 좋았대.
나 계속 웃었어.
나도 계속 웃었는데.
여기서 존나 웃었어.
존나 잘했다 진짜. 오.
6, 7, 8. When you see that prize in front of you and you see what's at stake and what's possible, it brings you together. It's like a certain bond. You all have your eyes set on the same prize. And the only way you're going to get it is if you work together.
It's our family, though. It's our family representing our name. You know what I'm saying? That shit, it's in us.
Do it till the fucking day I die, dog. Everybody remember that.
I fucking die, son.
When I look at Battle of the Year, is I think about, you know, the aspects of when I started b-boying. You were in some little gym battling for, you know, $100 or something like that, or maybe just a trophy. It's like all that stuff was just little building blocks as far as getting to this point of our lives. This is surreal. Now we're up here in Germany doing the same thing we did back then.
Show is Knucklehead Zoo. That's all the influence from all the casinos, all the lights, hell our yeah. City, where we live.
We're from the city of entertainment. We'll bring white tigers to you.
That shit was dope, son.
Didn't even know the half of it. Spent years in the temple just to master it. All my eggs in one basket, so it has to hit.
そういう部分での精神面すごい素晴らしいと思いますし、まあ自慢できる弟ですね。
本当に好きな好きで踊ってるんですよ。堂々と見せてほしい。何も良くなくなしに、欲があるとやっぱりそういうものが出ますので、それなしに。
母がここまでやっぱダンスにすごい共感っていうか、まあ理解してくれてるとは思わなかったんで、いやもうほんまにもうすっごい気が入りました。ドイツに向けていいなんかもう熱いももらいました。家族のハートはやっぱね、めっちゃ強い。
ダイヤの一番いいところは、結果に関わらず自分たちをレプレゼンできてできる最高の舞台ということですかね。
やっぱ何万人の前とかで楽しむのは、いや賞させてもらうのはすごい楽しみですね。緊張もあります。でも怖い緊張じゃなくて、ほんまに楽しむ緊張。
2つのターンテーブルで僕たちが音を奏でる、踊りで音を奏でるというのが、
their energy. When they're out there, you can see the passion for the dance that they have.
Check this out.
japonais.
Peu importe contre qui on va.
Ah ouais, c'était radical.
Ils mettent grimper des montagnes pour faire leur show.
The choreography too is not just about which dance forms you do or which dance steps. You should not forget that there are other parts like using drama.
Of course.
You know, like how your show goes, where's the climax?
So the top four crews from the first round are qualified for battles. The highlight of every battle of the year is the final battle in the end. So we will have one battle for third place, and we have one battle for first place.
Yeah, the judges are making the decision.
Whether it's
first or second or third or fourth, I don't know.
Maintenant, on voit les combis et on pense que quand même on est dans un des deux battles.
Comment
ça va? 3-4위 전에 올라와서는 우승을 할 수가 없어요. 어떻게든 꼭 1, 2위 전에 가야지 이제 배틀에서 이겨서 1, 2위 전에서 배틀에서 이기면 우승할 수가 있거든요.
Let's go, let's go! Battle for third place is between Gamblers!
For the next 30 minutes, stretch, just in case.
On va dire les nations qui sont au-dessus de la France, c'est les Coréens. Et nous, quand on se retrouve dans les Coréens, c'est une bataille. On n'est plus amis. Pour nous, t'es notre pire ennemi. Ça se trouve, t'as brûlé notre maison, enfin notre voiture, enfin bref.
이제 그 유럽 쪽 사람들에게 이번 기회를 통해서 비보잉만큼은 정말 한국이 잘한다. 한국이 정말 강국이다. 그런 거를 좀 알려주고 싶어요.
Ça peut être hip-hop, ça peut être peace and love and unity. Mais pendant le battle, peace and love, fuck you, non, peace and love, fight!
Un groupe, c'est comme dans une équipe de foot. Chacun a son rôle bien précis. Il y a celui-là qui a des bons power moves, il y a celui-là qui a du style. Si on voit que l'attaquant est super fort, et ben on va faire en sorte qu'un défenseur soit là pour le stopper. C'est un peu la même chose dans la danse. Il faut que nous, par exemple, la personne est meilleure que nous en power move, et ben faut qu'on arrive à trouver quelque chose pour le stopper.
C'est lui qui te provoque, genre, qui te donne la rage pour faire encore plus haut ou encore mieux.
We'll be right back.
seconds.
We come to the battle. First place.
First place. First place.
The first crew
makes Battle of the Year different from all the other competitions is that it really shows whether you are a group or not.
自分らが本当に楽しんで自分らが最高のものを出して勝ちたいと思ってるんで、そういう点では精一杯楽しもうと思ってます。
We should have brought our white tiger with us, dog. We should have called up Siegfried and fucking brought out the animals.
For real.
We just didn't throw enough dynamics in the show, and we have the dynamics to throw in the show, which fucking sucks.
It's how a b-boy takes that music and adapts to it. The music is basically that blood pumping through your veins, and it's allowing you to release yourself. Any other dance, because each individual interprets things differently. There is no specific format for individuality. It's a self-interpretation on how they want to express what they're feeling through the music they hear. And this is where the spirituality comes from.
Yeah!
あの父の母も行ったし、出発の前の日に行ったし、まあもう思いを全部ちゃんと伝えたんで、思いっきり楽しんでくるとしか言ってないですね。それは見守られてる感はありますね。かけがえのない家族です。俺の父が亡くなった時も、自分の父が亡くなったかのようにみんなほんまにあの悲しんでくれました。
인간이란 것은 아시다시피 부를 갖고 가는 게 아니고 명예를 남겨가는 것이기 때문에, 우리 아들 같은 경우는 아버지를 탐나는지 몰라도 여기를 가니까 결국은 대한민국 발전에 어떤 이바지는 것이다. 그런 면에서는 아들이 자랑스럽다.
아버지를 이어서 명예를 똑같이 가져오는 거기 때문에 아버지를 위해서라도 우승을 해야 할 것 같습니다.
For Battle of the Year is altogether €2,500, which is around $3,000. But we split this amount of money into first place, second place, third place, and best showcase. So you can more or less see that the prize money is absolutely not important for the crews to join Battle of the Year. Our philosophy is to promote b-boying culture, and hopefully they will have a lot of opportunities after they appeared on stage Battle of the Year.
If you make it at Battle of the Year, then you can definitely make it with your show in the normal world, and you can make a living off of it.
The judges have made their decision. Best show,
The first award is given away for the crew with the best show and choreography.
Best show goes to... Ichigeki! Best show! Ichigeki!
The showcase Ichigeki did, that was amazing. Man, they scored so high, that was crazy.
And then we have two more awards, one for the winner of the battle for third place.
Masterclass to Gamblers!
Gamblers! Yeah! Give it up! Gamblers! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
And finally, the big one for the winner of the battle for first place.
Here we go. We've got to do first place.
All right,
here we go.
Yeah! Give it up for place number one! Last place! Four.
For one, they seem more like the open guys that want to party with you, and they learn through joking around. And it showed in the battle and in the show already, you know, like with some of the gimmicks that they were pulling out.
On est content, on a représenté, on a donné le meilleur de nous-mêmes. On sait qu'on a laissé tout plein d'images. Les gens, ils se sont flippés, et c'est ce qu'on voulait, quoi.
Comment j'ai capté ?自分のダンスで勝負できたし、この仲間と舞台に上がれて、ね、あのベスト賞もらって、ま、面白かったです。なんて言うたらいいかっていうか、もうそこで見てると思うけど。うん。
원래는대회끝나면전화를잘안해요나중에한국가서나집에가서얘기하죠、네、오늘은바로전화를해요
여보세요아빠저요어나독일이지아빠나그거세계대회우승했어방금어우승어어아아빠내가아무튼지금정신이없으니까아빠계속주무세요예예주무세요예
In the first 10 years Battle of the Year, my aim was to get more and more crews from more and more countries, to get more and more spectators together to see it. But then, more or less, I reached everything. Like, we had like 10,000 people in the audience already, and we had crews from all over the world.
You want a beer?
Yeah, man, let's go drink
come
some
on.
Beers.
Come on, come
it's
on.
It's time, right?
And then, in the last years, I learned that what makes, for me, Battle of the Year special is the little things were happening the week before or the days after. Like people staying together before Battle of the Year, eating together and practicing together and exchanging hopefully a little more than just talking about dancing.
Once these rival crews, once they stop dancing, then they will find out it wasn't really about competing, it was really more about being together and jam in one place.
The success in hip hop worldwide is that no matter what language you speak, you can communicate through hip-hop culture. It's a serious way to unify youth.
The admiration they have for each and one another is the admiration for the dance itself. And that is the biggest key. That is the biggest key.
야, 형 밥 바빠지겠네요. 바빠졌으면 좋겠어요. 형님. 바빠질 거 생각하면 좀 기분 좋고요. 바빠져야죠. 저 이제 그래도 세계 챔피언인데 바빠질 거예요. 네. 많이 활동하고 싶어요, 더.
옛날에는 아버지로서 이제 걱정을 많이 했죠. 지금은 이제 바라보는 거죠. 자랑스럽게 바라보고 더욱더 이제 빛냈으면 하는 생각만 갖고 있습니다.
자기가 하는 그 춤이 이 사회에서 자리 잡게 되면은 경제적인 문제도 해결되고 일단 자기가 좋아하는 걸 하면 그게 모든 댄서의 꿈일 것 같아요.
바다 from Osaka, Japan to Las Vegas, Nevada. Top rocks, Kala, modern day street opera. Bring a box, make sure the beat's proper. South Bronx boogie all over the break. You might catch a fist glide right in your face. Apple Jacks and hollow backs. I make it hard to swallow, try to follow that. Go set ready, the press is heavy. They got wild style like Fat Five Freddy. And move the smoothest to a piece of music. Get on stage and make the people lose it. They forgot they were free to choose it. Media just gon' feed them bullshit. We bridge the gaps between the older cats and the kids that don't really know their facts. It started in New York, then the world caught the fever. Hypnotized by the sound from the speaker. Crews go for hours without taking breathers. And battle till there's no tread left on the sneakers. Planet B-Boy is where we live. And bring it to you live, nothing but the square biz. It's like Rakim said, it ain't where you're from. Ever since Kool Herc started looping drums, dance floors became a spiritual plane to overcome the mental and the physical pain. When the rhythm hits them, it gets in them, the opposite of venom. The remedy, extremities extended while they spinning. Burn holes in their denim, pull a freeze, grinning. Have you feeling like you're right there in the street with them? Concrete, cardboard, wood, tile, linoleum. Let's put Ken Swiss kicks in the Smithsonian. For the honor, for the love, for the sport. The way the music makes the bodies contort. It started in New York, then the world caught the fever. Hypnotized by the sound from the speaker. Crews go for hours without taking breathers. And battle till there's no tread left on the sneakers. Planet B-Boy is where we live. And bring it to you live, nothing but the square biz. Planet B-Boy, bring it to you live.
So, the first part that people are going to try is just this. Draw, turn the hips.
My name's Buddha. I'm from Ottawa, Canada. I started the Canadian Floor Masters 23 years ago and dancing consistently from the early 80s. But I also am a social worker. I went to school and I did a master's in social work, and I combined those two things together to try and come up with a package that speaks to young people in youth at risk communities, Aboriginal communities in the far north in Canada. Whether it's the South Bronx or whether it's a poor community in the Arctic in Canada, there's some similarity in the conditions that young people may not feel they have a voice. And we sort of give them these categories of art, of music, of dance, of fashion, of attitude, of ways of expressing ourselves in a way that they can have pride in their culture and bring in their own elements and explore ways that they can sort of reclaim a voice. They've got to get some self-confidence and believe that they have value and their life is important. And to me, that's the starting point.